YouTube,
welcome back. Alrighty, we're back again. You know, we're here with a new update for CarX Drift Racing. We're working with the Supra, the Nomad GT. This is probably a pretty solid build, in my opinion. Build doesn't actually spin out at all. You can probably get it to spin out, but the setup I have on it, you could take a turn, it will not spin out. So that's always a plus. Other than that, I'm still kind of getting used to the way the new tuning is. It's kind of been messing with me a little bit so far on these new cars that I've been building. You can kind of almost match the same tune, the quick Titan front shocks and stuff like that. Those three that they added, we can kind of match the same and it kind of works the same way. Other than that, you know, we're always live on Twitch at twitch.tv/bromarzero. It's going to be in the description down below. Discord's in the description. So if you guys want to, you know, message me, DM me, or anything. If you guys have any questions about any builds, we always post clips in there, images. Eventually, we'll be doing a top 10. I haven't got around to do it, but we're going to have a top 10 drifts of the week. So, other than that, if you guys enjoy, double
peace.
Dude, we're gonna have to restart the game because we can't hear nothing. Our sound is gone. All we hear is backfire. I thought this car wasn't the meta at first, but we got the tune down, I think. We're gonna restart this and definitely get our sound back after we finish this run. I think this car may be a fourth and fifth gear. I'm so glad they added back the handbrake and downshift at the same time. When they took that away, it killed me. I'm still thinking about getting a steering wheel. After this one, we're gonna have to try the long way and see how it does around that tight corner. Cause so far, she kind of glides pretty solid. I mean, even almost hitting like 80 degree angles, we don't really spin out either. Jesus Christ. Oh my God. I literally just, I don't even know what I was doing. We're supposed to go long way, and we're trying to go short way. We got to see how this car does on that tight corner. Dude, when people are in front of me like that, I feel like I can never catch them ever. Unless I like go straight for a little bit while they're drifting, I mean, there's like no way. This build is pretty much like fifth and sixth gear. Well, that was fifth. Third, sixth. Yeah, I think she's a fifth and sixth gear. Oh God. Oh God.